is March 28th at about 3 p.m. in the afternoon on a Saturday afternoon. And we are parked on Harmon Avenue, which is just off, it crosses Las Vegas Boulevard. And it's just me and Melissa, and there's nobody down here, so we're gonna practice our social distancing, you know, while we're down here and stay away from people. But I just know that everybody wants to see an empty strip. And there's, you know, very, like a handful of people scattered around. But nobody's out here. I mean, it's very, and it's so quiet. The quietness is what's really probably the most eerie, or that throws you off the most. Because usually there's lights and videos. I mean, I still see there's some videos going. Most of the casinos got those shut down. But you can see behind me, or I'll just put it out there. A couple gentlemen there. Traffic is down to a minimum. We're gonna get up on this bridge just to get an overview shot of it all. Let's check it out. So yeah, we're at the corner of Harmon and Las Vegas Boulevard. Look behind me, you can see the Bellagio, Caesar's Palace, the Mirage. Heading north on the strip there. I'm gonna blow this thing out later. It's up here. yeah, man, it is an absolute ghost town. Normally at 3 o'clock in the afternoon on Saturday, there'd be, I don't know, 1,000 people on this bridge going back and forth in the Planet Hollywood Miracle Shops. We're right outside of Aria, my casino, and the Cosmo. Yeah, this is something that I hopefully we never see again. And hopefully this only goes on for another month. I'd really like to be back to work by May, but I don't think that's up to me, it's up to the virus, right? So this is kind of crazy to see. Absolutely not a car from this bridge all the way up to that stoplight. Check that out. Not a car.
Got polishes, signs up, temporary clothes. We got chains on the door and locks.
The guy who cleaned the bridge. Yeah, some people are still working. I'm gonna walk over here to the entrance already.
I don't know if we can read it or not.
And this is a shout out to Larry Willie. As you can see, Aria is closed. The Grand Crystal Shops. We got barricade up. It looks like they actually put blocks of wood on the handles in there. That's how they're keeping those closed. It might be like rolled up parking or something. Whatever it takes, right?
Yeah.
But we're not jumping barriers or anything today. But yeah, Aria's closed. Guess that's why I've been home. 5 degrees, the time has come to say fair's fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come, a fact's a fact, it belongs to them. Let's give it back.
Lives and breathes in 45 degrees.